But this first poem is from Cheryl L. Nelms, very short, called Takeoff from Dallas Love Field. The plane galloped down the runway and leaped, grabbing into the hot air. I know, there was a really, really short pieces, but I'm trying to find these shortest pieces possible.